LA County Supervisor Janice Hahn is now quarantining after one of her staff members tested positive for coronavirus. Hahn tested negative, but is still quarantining out of an abundance of caution.